Lorax. I speak for the trees. So don't cut us down and look after the bees. Look after the earth, because it's not just your house. It is home to all creatures, including this mouse.